Mount Gretna Lake is located Route 117 and Carnegie Avenue. Theodore Roosevelt said it was the most American thing in America. Founded in 1874 by Methodist minister John Hale Vincent and businessman Lewis Miller. Mr. and Mrs. Charles Allwine are the present owners of the Jigger Shop. They have owned it since 1963. Their son, wife and granddaughter have joined the business.